Good morning, one and all. I am Kalyan Sai from grade 8. Today I am going to give a speech on Mahatma Gandhi and Jawaharlal Nehru. My life, my message, said Mahatma Gandhi. And he born on October 2nd, 1869 in Porbandar. He was a social activist and a lawyer. He was associated by Godse in January 30th, and he has been hailed as the father of the nation. And there is another, and he has been hailed as the father of the nation. And there is another freedom fighter named Jawaharlal Nehru. In 1929, he was the president of the Lahore session of the Indian Congress. Thank you for giving me